Hey, what's up guys, what's up YouTube, this is Wastelander, coming back for another video. This video, as you can see, is a VR to Will Patriot, it's Where I Stand. So, as you guys have done, a few of you guys have done a VR to Where You Stand in life and stuff like that. So what I did was watch a few of your guys' videos to see where you stand. So before we start, if you're not a supporter, hit that grey button, hit that red button and turn it grey, you would make my day. So let's get into it guys. So where I stand. So where I stand in life is, I'm all for family, close family, I'm all for that. Friends, looking out for friends, helping friends, doing anything you can to help others. And being there for loved ones, helping loved ones. So, like I'm saying, I'm all there for family, friends, loved ones, and I will do anything within reason, obviously, for them. Be it money, help them with that, do anything with them. You know what I'm saying, guys? I'll be there for you. If you're like that, like if I'm not just going to do it for anyone, but if I'm a friend and all that, I'll be there. So, I'm a really kind person, really warm-hearted, like, wear my heart on my sleeve sort of thing. So yeah, I'm a really open person. Religion. Now guys, I'm going to be honest, I am not a 100% religious person. I do believe in God or something. I do believe that there is a higher being. But I'm not going to lie, I don't go to church and I don't pray all the time. I do pray sometimes, yeah, I'm not gonna lie. But I do believe that there's something, so to that, yeah, there you go. Politics. No time for it. No time for politics at all. So, the way I see it, you're voting for one puppet or another puppet, but it's the same puppet master behind. You know what I'm saying, guys? So, no interest in politics whatsoever. I work, like, I do work my butt off to make sure I've got the money that I need to provide for myself, to make sure, like, I have what I say to be ready, even if not ready, just to enjoy myself with the outdoors. But I'm also into trying to help others to be prepared, wake up, know, just, like, to turn them into full-blown conspiracy theorist preppers. No, I mean, just have them ready, try and get them to have a prep, you know what I'm saying, because anything can happen guys, so I like to do that, help make sure others are getting help and stuff. What else guys, now I'm trying to think, I'm all for, like I was all for like helping others and stuff, but lately on YouTube and in real life you start, you see and learn what people are out for themselves. You see what I'm saying guys? You start to learn who's out for themselves and who's there to say they'll help you and who's really there to help you. So you learn, and I've learned so far anyway. So I'm bring it back a bit with how much I help people, because I don't know, it's like some people may take the advantage, if you understand what I'm saying guys. So that's what I would say, I'm a really helpful guy, really down to earth, open, big warm heart, no too religious, work my butt off on night shifts, like to be prepared, like to love to learn new skills in the outdoors, love that. So yeah, I hope this little video response to Will Patriot, that this gives you guys a little bit of an insight to where I stand, as I got an insight to where you stand on your views and life and stuff like that. But yeah, there you go guys, I hope you enjoyed that. Let me know what you guys think. And also remember guys, if you're not a subby, please hit that big red button and turn it grey and join the family. We're almost at 200 subs, can't wait. But yeah, there you go guys, so till the next one, you guys take care, be safe, and I'll see you in the next one. Wastelander, out. Bye.